Gentlemen, it is my special pleasure to introduce a woman who clearly needs no introduction. A very great actress on her first trip to London.
Marilyn, is it true you wear nothing in bed but perfume?
Oh. Darling, as I'm in England, let's say I sleep in nothing but Yardley's lavender.
I long to see her.
This story describes a miracle.
Miss Monroe?
Marilyn is not ready.
Excuse my horrible face.
A few days in my life when a dream came true.
Are you frightened of me, Colin?
No.
Good, because I like you.
Colin, is everything okay? Miss Monroe had some large packages she needed handled.
What is Marilyn doing with my third assistant?
Surprise!
Get working! Colin!
I have something in my eye.
I can't see anything.
Be careful not to get in too deep, son.
Marilyn Monroe fancying you. Come on.
She breaks hearts. She will break yours.
Why wouldn't I, the little girl lost, act if I were you? I think Marilyn knows exactly what she's doing.
All people ever see is Marilyn Monroe.
What must it be like to be the most famous woman on earth?
You could quit this. Forget Marilyn Monroe. Forget Hollywood. But let it all go.
First love is such sweet despair, Colin. Shall I be her?
Who?
Marilyn.